Music in the black community has a pulse, and the full spectrum of the black music experience you can find in Harlem. Harlem's Paradise was a place that would coalesce all these different musical influences and be at the center of the show.
You go to Harlem and you just feel the black experience.
Record spin, I'm going in, I don't shoot.
Harlem has a whole culture of authenticity.
Harlem's Paradise really harkens back to the day of Harlem Renaissance. And in that day and age, African Americans specifically were not allowed to perform in certain clubs. And so we had to make our own economy, we had to make our own tour circuit.
Godfather Motors, Gangsta Metalli, black superhero with the immortality.
The Cotton Club, the Apollo, they're just a huge part of where a lot of our greats started. And I wanted to be able to experience a part of that in my generation.
Store with an arm, leg, head, I'm coming for you all.
How could you ever walk away?
To be a part of this world is like a dream come true. The little boy in me is like, finally.
It's a great place. It's a great venue. Life inspires music all together.
It just feels really good to be here. So to be asked to perform is just like...
With Harlem's Paradise, we can look to a place where the excellence of the performers, the almost euphoric experience that you can have, it's important that we feel that.
That's what Harlem's Paradise symbolizes. It symbolizes politics, criminality, passion, music, all in one package. It's the complete complexity of the black experience in America.